After 13 months of planning, scheduling, cajoling, emailing, and a lot of hard work on the part of David Nigel and Rose Clurman Callender, the 2007 American School Reunion finally came together in Millbrae, California on September the 6th. Alumni gathered from all parts of the globe. Some hadn't seen one another for 40-plus years. The lobby was inundated with hellos, smiles, hugs, and maybe a tear or two. Old Kauaians and bamboo telegraphs were inspected. Photos of family and children were passed around, and recollections of past adventures retold once again.
Quite arguably the best class in the history of the International or American School, the class of 1974.
Okay, that's enough.
I remember also the boys that in our class that called up Funeraria Kyoge, the big funeral home, saying that Malak had died, and they came with a casket and the lights and everything to his home. They delivered the casket. He came out, he says, nobody died here.
One of the highlights of the weekend was the Jeepney Tupelo Jeopardy game with our own Tom Alex Trebek Larson, class of 1974. Melissa Staley Peterson, class of 79, managed the game board. The competition was intense, but as Tom kept reminding us, it's just for fun. Nigel, Tigoy Abraham, Paul Severine, and Butch Gaberman reminisced about that exciting year the American school team won the 1957 basketball championship. Not to be outdone with memories were the Sangley kids.
Why don't you guys introduce yourselves so that we can get a name on everyone. Start here with Hank Miller.
Hank Miller, class of 59. Steve Fancher, class of 58. Larkin.
J. Van Walkington Turnbull, class of 57.
Pat Collins, class of 1958.
Bill Keel, 1959.
It was heaven. I knew it was heaven because the first person I saw getting off the plane is sitting right next to me. Okay.
The authentic Filipino buffet dinner was nothing but exceptional. The hotel chefs extended themselves to provide us all that we loved of Filipino cooking. Thanks to Rose's discerning taste buds, we enjoyed adobo, pancit, lechon, and of course, lumpia.
All right, feel free to sing along.
There were also some balut for those adventurous eaters.
What are you offering here?
Balut.
Michelle? Whoa!
You gotta see the inside of it, though.
Oh, it's a nice little raw duckling?
No, they're cooked. They're boiled.
Saturday morning, David Nigel presented a special showing of Peter Parsons' video, Secret War in the Pacific, and Lou Gopal's documentary, American School, the First 50 Years. That evening's formal dinner was the highlight of the reunion with our incredibly talented entertainers, the Joson brothers. Our very special thanks and gratitude go to David Nigel and Rose Clurman Callender and the members of the reunion committees that went over the top in making this a very special reunion indeed.